Microsoft is back with the second version of its Windows 8 tablet, and you'd be hard-pressed to tell the Surface Pro 2 apart from the original. Starting at £719, it costs the same too. At 13.5mm thick and nearly 1kg in weight, it's a compact ultrabook laptop, but a chunky and unwieldy tablet. A two-stage kickstand is the only new design feature, and certainly helps with using the Surface Pro on your lap or on a flat surface, if you'll excuse the pun. However, with no slimming down, this is still a device which is not suited to handheld use. Although the Surface Pro 2 is a bit of a beast, we can't really knock it on build quality. The weight feels reassuring, and the device is well put together and superbly finished. While the Surface Pro 2 looks the same on the outside, it has one of Intel's latest Haswell chips inside. Benchmark results prove that it's a powerful computing device able to compete with the latest ultrabooks. Battery life of nearly 6 hours looping video over Wi-Fi is good, but nowhere near the 75% improvement that Microsoft touts. It's perfectly feasible to do proper work on the Surface Pro 2 since it's running full Windows 8.1 Pro. With a relatively small screen and attachable keyboard covers, things can quickly get fiddly and awkward, especially if you don't use a mouse. Picking up and using the digital pen stylus is not overly efficient. The Surface Pro 2 ships with the stylus included, but no type or touch cover. As much as Microsoft wants it to be, the Surface Pro 2 is not really a tablet. It's simply too big and heavy to use comfortably with one hand. If using it as a tablet is important, you might be better off spending the money on two separate devices, especially when we tell you that the 64GB model only has 27GB available. To get 256GB or more, you'll have to spend over a grand, and value starts to seriously dwindle. If the tablet side of things is less of a big deal, you should consider a convertible which offers a better laptop experience. With or without the docking station accessory, the Surface Pro 2 could serve as a desktop replacement with its full-size USB port and mini display port. Using it as a laptop, tablet and desktop computer makes the most sense, but there are niggles and compromises in all modes. With only a minimal upgrade and the same fussy form factor, the Surface Pro 2 will only suit a small amount of users. The high price to gain a decent amount of storage means you'll likely be better off with a convertible or a separate laptop and tablet. We award 3.5 stars.